more time. So now I'd like to welcome Ivan Vokhliev. Okay, he will present us the reality show. Thank you.
Is that the origin of reality for programs date from 1968?
So, if you want, you can
put on the
F5.
Oh, I'm sorry. The origins of reality programs date from 1968 with the movie What Do You Say to a Naked Lady? And it was an investigation about sexuality and the habits of time. The main purpose is the audience that should be that should see the everyday life of people, and reality TV has been defined as mutual interaction of the professional and social sphere. During the last decades, a lot of political events and programs developed, and it is more easier for politicians to draw the attention away of the public. Thus, reality shows became a good instrument. Reality shows and human rights. Recently, we can see Big Brother in a new format, Big Brother. In this format, people see the everyday life of popular people. Reality format gives some models of behavior and communication presented as way of successful life. This is also an indicator of social process, and at the discussion studio, it is demonstrated that anyone's behavior can be analyzed and even criticized. Positive effects of the reality formats. It shows how society operates, and it is like a mirror of people's relations. It also allows people to vote and gives the sense that you can express your vision freely. The elimination of some of the participants proves that the opinion of the majority is the most important. Negative effects of reality formats. Very often it relies on provocation, intrigue and conflicts. The characters are presented in a negative light, which is far from real. Object consumption become more categories. The entertainment reaches lack of morality. It can be grotesque and vulgar. The participants lose sometimes their identity because of the purpose of the producers of total profits. And as a conclusion, I'm going to say that nowadays, especially in digital programs, there emerge new types of reality shows, but the idea is still the same. Attract public attention away from the real social and economic problems. That's it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Sorry, it's not short.